Daihatsu is showcasing special edition models of the Daihatsu Luxo, Daihatsu Terios and Daihatsu Xenia at the 2017 Kendo Indonesia International Auto Show. The 110 edition models are so called as they are restricted to 110 units and can be booked by customers only at the venue. In exterior and interior appearance, the Daihatsu Luxo 110 edition is nearly identical to the standard car. However, unlike the Type D and Type X variants, it gets a black finish for the front grille. Also, it gets new dual-tone alloy wheels and 110 edition badging on the side just ahead of the rear wheel arch. Accompanying the Luxo is the 110 edition of Daihatsu's compact SUV. The Daihatsu Terios 110 edition wears the same alloys as the R Custom trim and is identical in almost every way to the three-row small SUV also sold as the Toyota Rush. It is finished in the icy white exterior color and bears the 110 edition chrome badging towards the bottom of the rear passenger doors. The cabin appears to have leather seats. In Indonesia, the Daihatsu Terios comes with a 109 PS 1.5-liter 3SZV DOC VVT-i petrol engine mated to either a 5-speed manual or a 4-speed automatic. The 110 edition special edition list also includes the Xenia. It appears to have the same bumper as the Type X Deluxe trim, but a different set of dual-tone alloy wheels. The icy white finished Daihatsu Xenia 110 edition at JIA's 2017 has the badge announcing its special edition status on either side towards the bottom of the rear door. Toyota's badge-engineered twin called the Avanza is also present at the auto show in a limited edition form. For more updates, subscribe.